Scaife Affordable Tire and Auto Repair in Hootsdale, Pennsylvania. What's up? Is it Hootsdale or Houtsdale? People in PA know. And they got, well, they do tires, and apparently they do moonshine, too. They've charged the owner, Stephen Scaife II, with allegedly selling the hooch out of his father's store, and he even sold it directly to Pennsylvania State Police. Moonshine, it's still a thing. And it's like they say on Moonshiners.
I'm sure they sell it in the stores, too.
Marianne, they not only sell it in the stores. Last night, I'm picking up a six-pack of Victory Golden Monkey. It's like 9.8%. It's really good.
Such an IPA vibe phase right now.
Yeah, I can't get out of it. Here, I'm going to send you what I picked up last night. And I didn't expect to buy it, but I didn't have to go to Hootsdale, Pennsylvania to get it. Did you get it?
Nope.
Just sent it to you. I bought a bottle of moonshine last night.
Oh, how funny. Yeah, it's got a lot of fruit in there, huh?
It does.
Old Smoky. What?
Old Smoky.
I didn't know there was so much fruit.
Tennessee moonshine. Look, there was a bottle. I was at Mountain Road, 177 Liquors. What's up, the Dirty Dino? They had a bottle with cherries in it. They had a bottle with pickles in it.
What?
And then this one says piña colada.
Oh, okay. That is a different type of moonshine than I've ever experienced. Usually it's like a cinnamon mini.
Yeah, a lot of times they'll do apple pie.
I thought that was the common flavor, but I guess you could do whatever. Maybe I don't know what moonshine really is.
Well, they're branching out. I think that was a starter kit, the apple pie.
Yeah.
And now they're feeling pretty good about it. Those pineapple chunks look delicious. So
take a bite.
I know. Ooh. Yeah, just one, and that should send you on a rocket ship to the moon.
It's powerful.
Moonshine!
If there's moonshine available, I don't know if I would want to buy it out of the back lot of a store.
No, not of a tire and auto repair. I don't think so. But
I don't know if I trust it.
Why not from a liquor store? I'm going to maybe try a piece of pineapple cube tonight that's been soaking in moonshine.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get you there.
So according to the arrest affidavit, this guy, Scaife, said he could move 1.5 gallons of illegal moonshine at a time. And he's made 50 gallons since October of 2022. Mm. 50 gallons. I saw on the news at the gym the other day, somebody's selling homemade stuff in Fells Point. Like they're making their own hooch and selling it on the street.
Oh my gosh.
In Fells Point.
What is going on?
A woman came out and said, we got to have liquor licenses down here, and they're able to sell whatever they want right on the street.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
It really is.
You can't do that. There has to be law and order.
I'd like to try it myself.
Yeah, me.